thank you for inviting me to this panel. And so my name is Elise Brunel, and I will present you the French Ministry Politics on Gender Equality. The politics is based on a systemic and global approach for gender equality. This means there is three main topics. The first one is gender diversity in educational system. The other one, which is the focus of the year, is the fight against gender-based violence. And the last one is development of gender studies in the way it can highlight production of inequalities. So during this presentation, I will focus on the two first points. As you can see on this slide, so in France, the further up the hierarchy you go, the fewer women they are. So they are 59% at master degree. So it's the blue line is for women and the green line is for men. And so you are 59% on, at master degree, and then 47 on PhD. And then 45 as young researchers, and only 21% as a senior researcher. So scientific research explains today the causes and mechanism of this decrease, and the role of political institutions is to fight against this decrease. So in French, the action for gender equality begin with the law. And the law of July 2013 provide a framework for equality policies inside each institution. The first point is a parity in governance body of higher education and research institution. It becomes a legal obligation. The second one is that each university must appoint an equality advisor. So there is also the fact that institutions have to promote gender diversity in the different academic fields. So following this law, the ministry is committed in different agreements about equality, such as the Interministerial Agreement for Gender Equality for Girl and Boy, Men and Women in the Educational System. It's an action plan with a concrete measure aiming to reaching real gender equality. For example, it's planned gender training for manager staff in school and university. Moreover, the ministry organized the Irène Joliot-Curie Prize. So these awards promote women in science and technology. There were three categories of prize: scientific woman of the year, young scientific woman, and women research and business. And another aspect of the ministry action is to support associations that are promoting gender diversity and deconstruction of stereotypes in science, like the Association Femmes Sciences, Femmes Mathématiques, and Femmes Ingénieurs. They are working on mentoring and role models. And now I would like to focus on the second file on the policy of minister is the fight against sexist and sexual violence in university and research center. So now more than ever before, we know that sexual violence is not a marginal phenomenon, and the higher education is completely concerned by this issue. If the workplace is not a safe place, if the workplace is not exempt of sexism, women do not stay in this world, and it's really difficult for a woman to make a great career in a sexist world. So, I will not explain you so much about the law, but just you have to know that there is two circulars that are really important for this topic. The first one is a circular on prevention and resolution of sexual harassment in public institutions of higher education and research. So this it gives more precision about the procedure to be followed by the institution, principle to support victims and create a prevention measure. The second one is a circular on fighting against gender-based violence in public institutions. And the idea of this circular is that public institutions have to be a role model for the corporate world and have to offer training on gender-based violence and have to create specific offices on the topic to listen and support victims. I will now move forward and speak about the main action of this last month. It's the creation of kind of, it's a bit complicated to translate it in English because it's like a counseling service on sexual harassment in each university. So to be simple, it's like a group of people receive a training on gender-based violence. They are trained to detect high-risk situation and to prevent this specific kind of violence.
Oh.
And these people can also listen and counsel victims. This service is available for students, for teachers, researchers, and all the staff of the university. And today in France, 85% of universities have created these services, as you can see on the map. So green is a place where this service is available, and orange is a place where this service will be soon available. So it's France and with the other department. And in the communication area, the ministry produced campaign against gender-based violence as the one you can see on this slide. And this is, there is also a third field of ministry systemic and global approach is to support research on gender equality, and on sexist and sexual violence. We still have to better understand how society produces inequality, but also how higher education and research produce and reproduce inequalities. That's why the ministry supports gender research network as a young researcher effigy, or the Gender Institute, for example. So in this short, really short presentation, there is several information. And the idea was to show you that so it's not exhaustive, but you can see that gender policy has to use different levels. So yeah, thank you for your attention, and feel free to contact me for more information.